In the RESTORE acronym, T stands for Thanksgiving and Contentment. The verse comes out of 1 Thessalonians 5:18. Give thanks in everything, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. You know, we need to find a way to find something to be thankful for in every situation. Now, if a horrible thing happens, we're not thankful that it happened, but we can find things to be thankful for in it. I believe that the worst of crises that we experience are the most severe struggle. We can be thankful that there is an upper story, that God is working things out. We can be thankful that God is there with us. We can thank God that it wasn't worse than it was. We can thank God that the pain that we experience now is not going to be there forever. That we can grieve whatever we've lost. We can forgive and remove the bitterness from our lives. And then accept somebody else and truly be thankful that they're alive. We can always be thankful for a second chance. So, while it seems a little bit unrealistic to be thankful for a crummy thing that's happening to you, I've seen people over the years, myself included, the thing that we hated the most ends up becoming something that we're grateful for. We're grateful we went through it because it changed our relationship with others and with God. God used it to dredge out the depths of our character. So in this acronym RESTORE, we can be thankful and we can find contentment. Very hard to be depressed when you have gratitude in your heart. It's T for Thanksgiving and contentment.